juice. It just looks like mud. Okay, yum.
Hour.
How much?
1 to 2 inches.
Oh, geez.
Oh no! 1 to 2 inches!
Milk and bread!
Oh, get out!
Get the milk and bread!
We don't have enough.
Oh, we're gonna run out of food.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Dana woke up coughing and he's really grumpy. Judy's here, nurse is here. So we're gonna get you ready for schoolie, okay? I know, he wants to go back to sleep. I'm sorry. Ooh, okay, time to get up. I'm sorry. Whatever it takes, Daniel. The day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. They sprinkled light in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes of blue. Or hazel. You have hazel eyes. Girls in town follow you. Feel better? They long to be close to you. They long to be close to you. Look at all right, you. Time for school. Hi. So never a dull moment in my house because now I'm on my way to pick Thomas up at school. He went to the intermediate school this morning with the band because they were performing for the 5th and 6th grade, and his chin has been bleeding again, and so I have an appointment at 11:30, well, to Berklee College to participate in a jazz competition. Oh my goodness, it's like never a dull moment. And then I also got my blood results back from the doctor, and they basically said, yeah, my thyroid pretty much isn't working and I need to get some medicine and retest it in a month. So much to do. Anyway, on my way to get the kid and get to the doctor. He's like gonna be like freaking out on me. Bah, 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 bah.
Subscribers, we love Julie.
Oh my God. Yeah. Okay, go get the dog. Okay, so we just had the wound checked out. They couldn't stitch it or anything. They just gonna have to watch it.
I want to play tonight, even though she told me that.
Yeah.
I have no friggin' choice. No way.
Come on, Doge. Dog. Why did I say Doge? That's not even a word. All right. Ow, my camera.
Oh, you're so bad.
Just took it out of the Nutribullet. This is spinach and blueberries and carrots and strawberries and mango and blueberries. I said that already. And a lot of spinach and a little bit of water and a little bit of juice to give me a little boost. Ready? It's like, it'd be so great if smoothies weren't such bizarre colors. Like, really? Like, they, like, come out looking, like, strange. At least this one doesn't look like swamp juice. It just looks like mud. Okay. Yum. Okay. All right. Here I am. I'm going in to have my hair cut. Colored. Whatever. It's really long. It's all the way down to here. Bye. See ya. See ya! Yay! Tell everybody what you're doing, John, because we need to discuss this. We have a beautiful brand new dishwasher. It's clean. It's been run. See how nice and clean it is in there? However...
All right, the problem is...
What?
Ever since I was a kid, my parents enslaved me to empty the dishwasher. And so I hate doing the dishwasher, emptying the dishwasher. So yes, I will leave a clean dishwasher full of clean dishes and hand wash those that are...
A nice dishwasher that sanitizes okay. This beautiful, beautiful dishwasher.
I am very screwed up. A little non-sanitized dishes isn't going to hurt me.
You happy? The dishes are done.
The sink is clean. You were home all day. Why isn't the sink clean?
I wasn't home all day. I was in the doctor with your son and his bleeding chin. And then I was at the hairdresser's for 2 hours.
The hairdresser for 2 hours.
2 hours.
It looks nice, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, they'll at least be delayed.
Does that mean they're not going to have an early dismissal?
No, they announced it today that they'll go to full day.
What?
If they have a delay in the morning, they'll go to full day.
It's going
to
snow?
Yes.
Who says?
Gil Simmons.
In this part of the state?
It's 45 degrees outside, though.
It actually went up. They bumped it up in the past hour.
How much?
1 to 2 inches.
Oh, geez.
Oh, no. 1 to 2 inches.
Milk and bread.
Oh, get out.
Get the milk and bread.
We don't have enough.
We're gonna run out of food.
We need comfort food. Run. Enough to make a messy commute, I think they're saying, but nothing significant.
Yeah, enough to make a messy mess.
Hi, Henry.
Thomas is going away this weekend. We have no nurses in the house. Just Daniel and the dog. What are the four of us going to do?
We should go to the mall.
I was thinking about that. We should take Daniel out.
He likes them all.
I'll pick up my watch on Saturday.
I have to return his sneakers, Dick's Sporting Goods, so maybe I'll...
Where's Dick's Sporting Goods?
At the mall.
Over at the mall, yeah.
But I bought beef instead of cheese for you.
I know, thank you. I appreciate it.
Leo, it's Friday. No, it is not Friday. It's Thursday. It's Thursday, guys. It's Thursday night, and, I got my hair done today, and it feels so soft. Seriously, my hair was like, it was such a nice treat. I had a gift certificate from Christmas time. So I got to go and have all the color done, and then the highlights and the low lights, and it looks gorgeous. And there's like little bits of red and blonde and brown mixed in. Yay! And I love my hairdresser. She's been doing our hair since forever ago. Tired. Thomas tomorrow is going on a trip to Boston to Berklee College. He's got to compete at a jazz band competition, so we'll get him off and running. It's supposed to snow tonight a little bit, I think, but it's warm out, so I don't know. Probably just be a wet morning. They're saying we might have an early or a whatchamacallit, late start. What do they call it? I'm so tired. Delayed opening. Okay. Daniel's sound asleep. He had a good day today. Thomas had a little they had a the band, all the bands, and like the marching band, the winter drums, and the jazz bands, and the wind ensemble all performed at the Reed School, which here in our town we have a 5-6 school. And a middle school is 7-8, high school is 9-10-11-12. So the 5th and 6th graders, that's 5th grade is when they start with instruments and lessons. So this was the first time I think they did this in a while, where all the high school kids performed for the band kids that are in 5th and 6th grade, which is great, you know, just to encourage them and show them what they have to look forward to. So Daniel happens to have his classroom over there, so I had told his nurse, see if he can get over to the band room or wherever they're doing it in the cafeteria and watch the concert. So she took Daniel in, and yeah, I don't have a nurse all weekend starting Saturday and Sunday, so it's gonna be kind of quiet. Thomas won't come home until Saturday night late. So yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs and get ready for bed. I'm tired. It was crazy with Thomas's bleeding chin thing. It was weird. Anyway, so all right, it looks like my video has uploaded, and I'm going to upload another one, because that one is from like Monday. Was today Thursday? I can't stand it. I get behind. I really do, but it's just, I try. I do. I love you all. Thank you so much. I think we're about 4 people away from 2,400, and I'm like, wow, how does this happen? So excited. See you tomorrow. I hope everyone's doing well. Sending love from good old Connecticut. So exciting. No, it's not.